This is some underwater video I shot on holiday in Ari Atoll in the Maldives in April 2012. We started with a brisk drift dive in Moofushi Kandu. About halfway through the dive, we spotted a leopard shark, quite rare, having a rest on a nice soft bed of sand. Later on, we came across a second leopard shark. And dive leader Luca posed for photographs alongside it. Another day, another dive site, this time Warren Thila. Located on the edge of the atoll, this beautiful reef attracts fish in large numbers. Including grey reef sharks. On this dive, there were dozens of them. This dive is quite deep, about 25 plus meters, so we don't get much time to enjoy the view. Later on our way up the reef back to the surface, we passed through a huge shoal of silvery jackfish. Thank you. Hundreds and hundreds of jackfish form a shimmering backdrop to end the dive. Another great dive site is Kuda Miaru Thila, where we came across two octopuses on the reef top. They usually hide away during the day, hidden in crevices, wary of divers. But these two clearly had something else in mind and took little notice of us. And here one extends a reassuring tentacle to the other. On my last dive up on the reef top, not a pretty reef top as far as the coral goes, there are huge numbers of colourful reef fish. I could spend hours up here watching them going about their business, But alas, I'm out of air and it's time to leave.